Anyway, this is just a quick video to show you how to make one of these home Evap coolers. Real low-tech version, but it works great. Works just as good as any of the other ones. Let's go ahead and fire it up. Air comes right through there. Super cool, it's sitting right here. I'm expecting to get around 60 coming out the back end, but I'll take some temp measurements here. 59 degrees. It'll cool off this whole room, no problem, in a few minutes. There you go, if you really want to be cool while you're working on the computer. Extremely cool air coming out of here. I mean, 80 to 60, so you know what that feels like. Temp in here was 82 degrees. About 62 is coming out the other end, so we're getting about a 20 degree temperature drop, which is pretty much what I expect. It's like 8% humidity today. It's going to be 92. I won't need the AC. This is filling this entire room with cool air. Pretty self-explanatory, as you can see. The fan's just going to shoot down the drying rack lengthwise. I kind of hang the towel that way to make actual channels to channel the air down it, picking up the moisture along the way. By the end, it's going to be close to 20 degrees cooler than where it started. So it's about 82 in here right now. I'm expecting about 62 towards the end. Let me grab the thermometer. I'll take some temp measurements here. Okay, so it's 82 degrees in the house. Just started this up. 60.5. That's about what I figured. 20 degrees cooler, give or take. A little higher on the top one still. Hey, look at that, 59.5, awesome. 59.5. I was literally getting too cold sitting there. By the way, these towels will stay wet for a couple hours at a time, 2 to 3 hours. Also remember, soak them in cold water for extra cool air. One other thing, of course, this is just two towels. You can hang up to, I think, 9 or 10 towels on this thing if you just want to hang them straight down off the bars. So more towels, more moisture, more cooling.